Victaton. Whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to think, honey, I'm a victim.